morning when the world is waking, I'm still up here shaking. Holy God, it's a new day. Another chapter and a new affliction, filled with caught and fiction, the conviction death's for sure. I feel sick, catch my breath, and it's gone. This is it. It passes, and I feel a little crazy. I was so afraid I die for some foolish reason, and I don't know why, but I know that it sounds quirky and queer, and I know that it's hard to relate to my fear. Now go get some air, get a drink, you'll be fine. Get out of my mind. Oh, I've lived my life like this for God knows how long. Something's always wrong, and the song goes on and on and on and on and on and on. 'Cause if you think you've caught it, then I'm sure I've caught it, or at least I've fought it. AIDS, got it, cancer, got it, TB, got it, bird flu, got it, SARS, no, got it. Well, get it yet. Give me pills, give me drugs, give me bed. Nothing helps. What can cure the shit in my head? Then everything's fine. Birds sing in the blue skies, and everyone's happy, everybody's at peace. But me, I'm locked in the closet, surfing WebMD. And I know it's all nuts, I know that I do. And I ask myself, what's the matter with you? Go get yourself help, get a shrink, get a spine. Get out of your never mind. Stop and look at yourself. What are you doing? What is this? Never mind. This? Talking to yourself? This. These pills. These problems. This pity. Somebody please. Get me out of my mind. I wanna look to a future. Wanna go buy a calendar I'll actually use. And how would I plan a vacation for 6 months from now? Wanna go and subscribe to a good magazine. Plant a garden and thrive and exit the scene. Wanna find me a guy who'll never ask why. I hold him so tightly when I say goodbye. And then I'll be so happy. I just might die. Tagal ko nang hindi ginawa.